One of New Brunswick's dominant narratives has to do with our health, our individual health and our collective health. Maybe we need to start thinking about health a different way. Our guest today is going to offer us that other vision.
We as New Brunswickers need to step back and stop looking for change from the top down, but really empower the individuals. So this is the attitude that Joss and I have going into this.